This recording method was developed by Theodore Rudolph, an electrical engineer specializing in high frequencies. He has himself recorded the following examples, which have been taken from a total of approximately 90 voice tones received. Voices have the same characteristic features as those recorded by other methods. It is interesting to note that the voices in these examples speak mainly in Russian and Latin, two languages unknown to us. Thank you.